You can't dodge that? You can't dodge that? Is that a baby? That's a motherfucking baby, bro. What? That's a kid. Where's your mother? Look, everybody wondering the same question. Every statue was wondering the same thing. Where is this kid's mother? What the fuck? Why is his ear so long? Is this baby a monk? Huh? That statue is not a baby, though. That statue is a grown-ass man. Where the fuck are we at? Ooh, shit. Oh, that was us the whole time. What? Relax. Stay for longer too. First rule of gaming, always look behind you. They should have put something right here. That'd been crazy. I'm suspicious of all you motherfuckers, bro. Any of you could be the op. I'm gonna keep my eyes on y'all. Just gonna run like this. Cause what have we fought so far? We fought a bear, we fought some type of rodent. What would a snow boss be? Something with wings? Look at this map pass to offer. What the fuck? Gang gang, bro. I know as soon as I run past them, they're gonna come alive, bro. I know it. Oh, these are those things, those undead beings or whatever that we fought in chapter one against the boss. Interesting. What the fuck is that? And where'd you find that giant ass fruit, bro? I'm hungry. Share some. Oh. Oh, wait. I thought he was giving it to me, bro. I thought he was giving it to me. Okay. Damn, he still was able to hit me. What the fuck? Ain't that about a fucking bitch, bro. They do come to life, bro. They hit hard as fuck, too. Look, he not fooling nobody. You're supposed to be frozen, stupid. Damn. I gotta remember they do that shit. Yeah, there you go. First boss. Makake chief. Oh, and you got a sword too, bitch? What the fuck? Fucking. He dodged it? Unfucking believable he dodged it. Okay. Can't believe he actually dodged that shit. Oh, you can't be fucking. That's a one hit kill, apparently, bro. That's. Ooh, that shit pissed me off. Oh, I was like, where the fuck is he? Oh my god. That's not a one hit kill. Did he interrupt it? That's crazy. Stay your ass the fuck down, bitch. Where the fuck did he go? Did I kill him? He's still alive? What a bitch, bruh. Is that another boss? I'll go up here first. Oh, there's more. Oh, you almost... You tried it. You tried it, bitch. Damn. So lucky he missed. I'm so lucky he fucking missed, bro. There should be a shrine somewhere here, right? I'm not tripping. Getting jumped. Why they all attack at the same time, bro? I mean, it makes sense, but still.
Faith and devotion, quite the notion. Yet how many can claim a mind so pure, still, and sure? Look at you, through the heavy snow you roam. Desiring that thing?
What the fuck?
No doubt.
This bird got ears?
I read your fortune before you came. Care to hear? Act not and be still. Thy
what the
gifts
fuck is
are
this?
Thy ill.
Is this TOS?
If you seek your own end, I shall not stop you. I, the keeper of the New West, welcome the destined one.
What the fuck
are you? Now fly!
Oh. Oh shit, say less. Say less. Can I control this? Nah, I can't. I can look around though. I hope you're flying me to a fucking shrine, bro. No bullshit. If there's not a shrine when we land, it's hey yo, I'm on your ass. Cause ain't no way I done came this far, bro. Just to die and get reset all the way to the beginning. Fuck that. You couldn't turn me into like an eagle or some shit, bro. Damn, we flew far as fuck.
See that temple on the lake? Therein lies the thing you seek. The lord of this land is away. Seize it now and leave.
Okay. I gotta go to some lake and retrieve something. Oh, a shrine. Good. Because I was finna kick your ass. Fucking turkey neck. Let's run across this fucking lake as fast as we can.
Baby is a girl? Recalls your scent.
Put your titties up.
When that monkey was alive, he was all about weeping and begging for help. Now, even in death, he led all you younglings right to me. This sack of mine can barely fit you all.
Hey, whoa, pause.
Kung Jing Long. Now that you are ready, go and weigh up this one for your master.
What? A dragon?
See if this monkey
oh my god.
A place among my disciples.
Kong Jin Long is a fucking dragon. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? I thought it was gonna be a quick time type deal. I was about to say it, bro. And, oh, okay, it was a trap. I got trapped. How the fuck do I fight this thing? I can't even lock on. Bro, how do you fight this thing? Okay. Tail swipe. What the fuck? That's undodgeable. Learning. I gotta learn right now. Ah, too slow. I dodged that. This is gonna be tough. I'm still alive? What? I don't even understand how to fight this thing. You've never come from that side before, dog. It's the only one that's epic, and it puts my defense up a lot. So, hey, went in wrong. Damn, the fit kind of crazy though. Come on, bitch. Kang Jin Long, Kang Jin Long. I don't know. Yeah. Back up, bro. Don't back up. Mm-hmm. Show yourself. That, bro. Get up, Wukong. Get up. That didn't even hit me. That didn't even hit me, bro. Weak ass shit. Stay your ass down. Let's go. Ah, shit. That didn't take as long as I thought it was gonna take. Is the monkey?
Oh my god. This time, there will be no easy way out.
You gonna wait till I'm injured right after a battle, bro? You a bitch. Bro, did you capture me, bro? But Massa, we can use him. Pagadoga? Pagoda realm? Supposed to be like purgatory. I'm getting out of this cage, bro. It's an automatic fact. I'm getting out of this cage.
Well, should it be now? A deity or a yokai?
What the fuck is that? Who's talking? Like, come on now. Like, we knew this was gonna happen. Yeah, who's in the cell next to me?
Stay where you are, newcomer.
How come they didn't put one of these on my cage, on my door? The hell? What the fuck are those? Oh my god, bro. I killed it. Hell yeah. I had less life in here, bro. It's crazy. Had his ass. do I not get the points for that? Oh, I can only make one of them. Yeah, let's get this one. Bitch. Okay, buddy. Very interesting that that happened. You could all do with more sleep. I can't even dodge. Do they all swing after like that, bro? Fuck out of here. Alright, bro. It'd be easy, bro. In here, bro. What is this? What is this thing, bro? I don't even know how I killed them, to be honest. I'm literally just pressing buttons at this point. Bro, I gotta go all the way around, bro. What? You good, bro? Look, listen. Don't do it. You don't want to know what's down there. Ooh, what the fuck? Oh my god, ain't no way. Dang, did I switch to rock? I never switched it back to Cloud Step. Fuck, that would make shit so easy, bro. You could see my face right now, bro. See how much easier that shit was with the cloud step? You're fucking joking, bro. This is a boss level, bro. What the fuck? How do I just start off in this? I'll just start off here. Hell no, nah, bro, cause what the fuck? Bro, I can't. He fucking piecing me up right now. What the fuck? Oh my god, bro. Damn, these motherfuckers are so hard to beat. Bring your bitch ass. What the fuck? What the fuck? You're... Like, this part, this whole part is just annoying as fuck. Oh my god. I really can't jump off? This whole part is a boss. I don't care what nobody say. Oh no. You can't dodge that? You can't dodge that? Is a hand. At least it's shaped like one. Okay, what the fuck am I gonna fight in here? What the fuck is this? What is this? I hope I don't gotta fight this thing, bro. I'd rather fight that. I'd rather fight a ball of energy than whatever the fuck that thing is. Oh. It's a transformer. It don't even talk. What the fuck? What the fuck? My dudes out. What? Oh, they was able to come out. Hell yeah. Oh, I can't fucking... I literally have to hit this thing. This is crazy. Bruh. my god, bro. It keeps unlocking, like, de-locking itself. What is going on, bro? Oh my god, I thought he was going down. I'm trying to figure out how to fight this thing, man. Like, I'm doing nothing as far as damage goes. Okay. All right. Right, 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 right. Doing a bunch of shit you don't normally fucking do. Fucking ridiculous, bro. Shut up. Shut up. Go ahead and shoot that little beam at me. Go ahead. Shoot that shit. Bruh. Thought he had already did it. Already? You doing this shit already? Did I push him? How'd you break out of that already, bro? Ah, shit. That D transform me. That's trash. Catch me, bitch. Gotta be quicker than that. What the fuck? Bro. another one. Can't use none of that either. Oh no. Oh shit. Come on. Bitch. Oh, what's up, Matt? You got it? Alright, big bet, bro. Sorry, I saw that late. I was locked in, bro. This is definitely the one. Let's go. Let's go. Appreciate you. GG's. The fuck? What is this? Oh, come on. Let's go. Fucking bitch. He almost got my ass, dog. What the fuck is that, bro? Yeah, that's not ominous at all, bro. It's cool, though, but ominous. It's almost like, how could you not go here? You know what I'm saying? What is this place? It seems like I need something for that. All right, let's get it. Well, what the fuck? Well.
Harsh winds and an old friend.
Oh, it's the board, dude.
Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry.
What's wrong with this fucking thing? Fight back, bitch. Fight back. Uh-huh. She's doing all that talking and yeah, bitch. First try, like I said, boy. Damn, let him get up. Nah, he should have tried harder. Fuck out of here. Now give me your fucking sword, bitch. Drop that shit. I'm confused. He don't know what the fuck happened. These hands, boy. That's what happened.
Ah, hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Dark furred, devious natured, hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing.
Easy.
Our reunion is destined, and so is my role to teach you this little trick.
Magic? It better be a card trick. Ring of fire?
Ah, I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, or frostbite. Beast or Yagwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
Interesting. Ring of fire.